That's Jacob Denisha, and I'm his future self, knowing what would happen if no one helps the endangered animals in Africa. Hmm. What was that?
Nothing. It was just a WWF post saying that elephants in Africa are now endangered. Critically endangered.
Well, that's a big deal. If you don't do something now, they can just go extinct.
What can I do? I'm just a high schooler, and that's in Africa. I'm in Chicago.
Do not underestimate yourself if you really try. Teens change the world every day. They just need to put their mind to it.
Alright, maybe my friend Justin knows how to handle this, too. Hello, Justin? Yeah, did you see that post? The one from WWF. About the African elephants that are critically endangered.
What are we gonna do about the African elephants?
I know what we can do. To help the crisis in Africa with endangered elephants, what we need to do is a multi-step action plan that includes various elements like education, encouraging donation. Now this education, for example, will take place in schools across the country and the world. We're also focused on our domestic animals. Hi, Wrigley. That we forget what really matters, which is the whole world. Now, I'm not suggesting that we adopt elephants as pets, but just a little donation to the World Wildlife Fund will go a long way.
This is the worldwildlife.org website where you can learn facts about how the African elephants are endangered and they need your help. Here's the website where you can go buy gifts to support the African elephants and donate money. The timing right now is especially great because it is the holiday season and the season of giving. Why not give and help out the African elephants? Currently, African elephants have a population of around 415,000, which might seem like a lot. However, poaching is a big threat to them, and around 55 elephants die every day in Africa due to illegal poaching. Poaching for their ivory tusks is common as it can yield around $200 an ounce for their ivory on the black market. This is illegal, however. I remember learning in biology class last year that due to the poaching of elephants for their tusks in Africa, many female elephants would mutate throughout generations, and eventually many female elephants would not grow tusks. We can't simply imagine or expect elephants to do this on their own to combat extinction. I hope that when I go to bed and wake up in the morning, African elephants won't be endangered anymore. But for that to happen, I need your help. Thank you.